to New York. I'm looking for the best hair salon. It's extreme weather conditions right now. We're gonna do it. We're gonna find somewhere where we get a haircut. Let's see what it's like. So I traveled all the way to New York to get a haircut.
Influence, I would say. Now there's a lot of Korean influence right now. Okay. Academy is really nice. The Academy shop is really nice.
Really nice, right? He even has one on the West Coast.
Really?
Yeah, Portland. You know where Portland is? I don't know who works there. I mean, there's so many guys that, you know, you can't really, it's hard to keep up with.
I know that was opened up recently.
Well, I think they had plans to do something in San Francisco. I'm not entirely sure.
No, I haven't.
He's fairly young as well.
How old is he?
Doesn't he though? He can't be older than 30.
No, older than 30.
34, 35.
So, in my opinion, the powder is what we call it, pristine. The idea behind that is it just helps you get your hair ready. I always think you should prepare the powder with the clay or wax to get it there. So, we have a little bit of powder.
So, do you want to cut out your hands?
That's the thing. I used it like when it's damp.
Okay, damp.
It's completely dry. So you only got
the damp. Sometimes they play in England, right?
Yeah. Then they reset it at the same
time. Have you ever been to the shower?
Yeah.
It's how dry your hair. Low dry, low dry.
To football game?
Yeah.
Really?
I think so.
But what's interesting to me is that the tunes that they send to one in Frankfurt, it's like not the best tunes, you know. I would assume that they would send, you know, like top tunes, you know. I think there's gonna be a game this weekend. Falcons versus Jaguars. I forgot if it was in England or Frankfurt.
So, did that part again, right? After that, Mike, how many of you more of a play?
You watch more, like, my little football?
Yeah,
I like so much. Yeah. I know it's much bigger over there.
In England, that's probably the biggest sport.
Who do you use it for?
For Arsenal.
Yeah,
same one?
Good.
So,
I don't know that.
Powder? Dry hair?
Powder?
Dry hair?
Football's gonna be way bigger.
So, if it's about to down to Europe, like, it's already done.
In the next couple years. I think most people's complaint about it is that not that much happened.
Thank you.
because if you look the skill to change a bit for whatever the key points is.
It's not that I'm scared, it's just that I like
going up. We can do that.
Or down.
We could maybe like fade it down a little bit more.
This is what we call a fringe. It's different from design for it. I'm sure you've never been doing it for it.
I just don't want to do something so drastic. And then it's like, you know, I actually didn't like that.
When you go out, though, you have it. Okay. Yeah. Try it out. Just put my fork in there.
Like I said, now we gotta go
in. Now you can go around. Go on. So that.
It's
good. It's good.
In between the country.
From here.
But my parents are like, every month just get a taper.
My parents are from Vietnam. Just say, go in my hair. And then the barber.
It's been three times.
He'll layer the top. So pretty much like
so it's a little different when you travel as a kid versus an adult. But
you can do that without removing the links.
I think it definitely opened my eyes.
Do your research on that.
Yeah, things are
knowledge of the barber. So like, they can keep the link for you. They can go out in the middle of the barber. They can use the link.
Have you ever been?
It's not so heavy. Flat.
China.
Okay.
Low taper.
I have it.
Any country you want to visit?
I want to say California.
Yeah, sure.
You're gonna like,
Where are you still?
Yeah.
He's really good though, especially with like texture hair and stuff.
Yeah.
He has, you know the 49ers?
Yeah.
He has a lot of the guys over there.
Okay.
Fred Warner.
When I was back to the research, see some of the farmers here charging $300.
Are they? I honestly didn't even know that. The price is a complication though.
I think a lot of it is turning some of these balls into
sometimes house calls too, where they like go to your house. That's more common in like LA, I would say. People do it elsewhere too, but
you do it.
Do I do it?
Yeah.
I try not to.
I just don't like doing it.
You go to somebody's house, the lighting isn't as good, they don't have like a real chair to do a cut. And it takes all that time for me to go there instead of cleaning. I'd rather prefer people to just come here.
Only exception is family. My dad.
I have a cousin, you know? I mean, my dad and my brother. Oh, Dre called me?
Yeah.
Is he paying for the flight though?
Yeah, he's coming for that.
I thought you were, but he covers the flight, the hotel. Yeah. Oh, they had that. But he covers everything else? Oh, yeah. It's a good way to see the wall too. A little easier to go to Toronto though. Yeah. I don't know where you're like based. I don't know where you're
staying. This morning. You need a water?
I know, like, LA is like where a lot of
people are.
Atlanta too.
Something you're looking at too, or no?
No.
You don't care about that?
Okay.
I wouldn't want a skin fade. I wouldn't want that diet.
Okay, but you got it. But so what you're looking at is also the top.
Yes.
Not the side.
Yeah.
Good. My type says, like the T-shirt lines. And if it comes down to frame your forehead, it's fine. Some flow, something.
Right.
London debut, England debut.
Hmm?
So this is your England debut.
Best festival in the UK you come
from? No.
A lot of guys come here actually.
Oh, where
do you live next to the
UK? In the UK.
Yeah.
I think, not like too often.
Yeah.
Like once or two
at least. It's a pretty good time.
Yeah.
That's the other, it looks natural. But that's
probably
that's really going on.
I play basketball sometimes. I mean, just try to run.
This is gonna take a while.
Yeah, you know, just because you can see how short my
hair
is.
Yeah. Especially if you're sleeping at that.
No.
Yeah, but what you have, if you have it drop
gym
down,
solid.
It could blend in.